to shoulder width apart. Okay, and then as you squat, sit into your heels. Chest up, eyes up. Make sure at the top you squeeze your glutes. I'm gonna grab the bar outside of shoulder width. I'm gonna pull my shoulder blades together. Okay, and I'm gonna bring the bar down mid-chest. Make sure as you press, you're pressing through your heel and the arch of your foot. And then watch for knees tracking in line with your second and third toe. So make sure there's none of this or none of this, okay? Head back. Pressing through my heels and the arch of my foot. Going about 90 degrees. Shoulders together, and you're bringing that bar down mid to nipple on the chest.